tight. Who's that guy? This is a Zuki. Yeah, for sure. Can we go in there?
We're gonna go get out the pass, yeah.
I wanna go see Dungy first. Dungy's over there. Go up there. Why are you getting some lights
go after they're done?
Thank you very much.
No problem.
That was really nice.
Go ahead.
No problem.
Watch out, you're gonna fall, buddy. Hey, you tell him thank you very much.
I must see a 14 skipper on there, we think. Sometime next time I see you, maybe, okay?
What's up? His name's
Steve.
What's your name?
Thank you. see Dungy? Can we see Dungy maybe? No, at his trailer. Why is there a bike parked in there?
When we come to Oklahoma, you want to meet Ronnie Mack. You want to see him ride his dirt bike, Ronnie Mack. Every time we go, we never see him.
It's hard to get Ronnie to come out.
My brother, all the Ronnie Mack.
Oh, be careful on that wheel, bud.
Watch out, buddy.
Fingers in the chain. My fingies.
I hear Wahlberg's working on it. They say he's going to redo it. Watch out, buddy. That starts working on Kingsville again.
Really?
Had a dozer out there, it looked like.
RJ or Ryan?
Ryan, out there. I seen it on Facebook.
That's
anyways.
Awesome.
It came up with my deal. I raced there one time after I broke my arms.
I like old Kingsville.
What do you think of it?
Right up until that. Fateful.
Yeah.
Fateful. Two broken arms.
Like
high five. Yeah, hey, so you even got the dust flying and everything.
Tell him you got a new Cobra. It was on a KTM. I'll tell you what, that Cobra, a gazillion times faster.
Oh yeah,
Cobra. Like not even close. So Cody, good luck.
Good luck.
Just go pro, everybody.
Yeah. What's up, Dusty?
Oh, not much. Like I say, it's been a hell of a time getting down here. Jesus.
Yeah.
What heat you in?
Two. Yeah.
Well, we'll let you get ready. We're going to head up and see if we can see some fireworks or something. Unless we're late already. All right, man. Let's head up. Good luck.
On there.
Yeah, we got that on there now.
Got 94, 14.
We don't have 90. We just put the 14 on because he was in a hurry, so he wanted to. But we got his GoPro going again now, so. He told him, he said, you're going to be really bummed you were so so timid earlier getting to go in there and stuff.
Oh, yeah? Want another piece of candy? That's
funny. Oh, yeah. He goes, heck yeah. You want another piece? Can you take me in there?
I'll walk behind you, okay?
My dad has this place, and then we got, well, Rick and my dad, you know, Grayson got us in a pinch there.